Double B already qualified to a UBF World Finals. He's been in the pit in Albuquerque. Now he fights in Cowtown for a win. Look at this salty bull. Ooh, team spirit slays it. It is a 60-second marathon, believe it or not. Watch out and drive. Oh, no.